ahead, kid. Yesterday was the first time I saw El Wei since he burned his fucking face off. You can put to bed any doubts you had that he'd be going back to work. The man is a machine. His face is all wrapped up in gauze like the goddamn mummy, and he's still giving me a 5-cent tour of the mines. You know, I like this guy. If he wasn't a criminal, he'd be a fucking TV movie of the week. His face burnt off, and just a couple of weeks later, he overcomes diversity to run a pyrolucite mine.
Sniper, down, down.
We're settling down. Must think you backed off.
We got more tangos coming in.
Frag out. Yes. Frag out. Camo truck's secure. We'll send the location of the ring.
Cartel Sicarios.
Cartel Sicarios are engaged.
Con el enemigo. What the shit that fax got?
A partir de la madre con todo, vamos a sacarle el tren, manga, vamos.
Hell.
Excited there.
You Arturo Ruiz, DJ Perico's former bodyguard?
Perico? Man, fuck that guy. That pinche puto shot my dog.
He shot your friend.
No, man, he shot my dog, mi perro. Little Paloma never did nothing to no one.
Perico killed your pet? What for?
Hijo de su reputa madre, Perico was trying to smoke weed out of an AR-15. Fucking thing went off and got Paloma. Still have nightmares about that. Wake up with the shakes and shit.
You want to get back at Perico? Give me his real name.